think I finally figured out how to put the load on my encoder, and I've been... Oh, no commentary on this? Alright, I'm gonna mute the mic on this one so that I can do no commentary. I'm gonna leave my watermark on. All right, I'm back. Yeah, I think locking the room would be better. That's my ringtone. Hello? Oh, I missed it. It makes it hard to answer my phone. All right, I'm gonna tune out. but I should be back in like about 15 or 20 minutes. I'm just going to throw up my... Be right back shortly. Oh, my friend just drew peach. I have to add peach to this. Epic, I probably won't play 5-7 today. I have a lot of folks' levels I have to play, and I've played 5-7 like two or three times this week. But if it still needs some reviews later in the week, I'll check it out. Yeah, you definitely used to drop from the top for that last turn. Just finished my fetch quest. So, Kuro, if you're still here, like what levels do you think I should play? If I'm trying to get through and help some stuff. Resyncing this 8-bit DO controller is so annoying. Mostly because just random times it doesn't work. There we go. Nope. Said it was paired and then it turned off. And off. I tried that before and it doesn't always pair. It's kind of like just turn it on, just press the shoulders. Because that's how you pair it too. That doesn't work. I plug it in, it doesn't work. Start and Y worked that time. My B button's not working. Is. And I have no sound. Can you guys hear game sound? Okay. There we go. What's stream music? I'm not playing music. Yeah, see for my old one for the SF30, it was like if I pressed thanks. If I pressed start and Y to put it in switch mode, it was kind of like then it was in switch mode, and every time I turned it on, it paired with the switch. So to me, it was like you put it in that mode. I know we talked about this the other night. But yeah, with this one, it seems more like it wants you to press start and Y to connect it. But I mean, 9 times out of 10, I just press start and turn it on, and then I press the bumpers and it connects. But it's also like the dumbest fucking thing. Because like it won't connect unless I hold it out from behind the little cardboard box that I use as like a microphone funnel. Like really, this little cardboard box is blocking my fucking Bluetooth controller. And once it's connected, I can hold it wherever and it's fine. But yeah, the Wario Amiibo stuff is really funny. Oh geez, I've been recording. That's gonna be a long video for Ruben to cut.